offices, collectively dumping millions of dollars into lobbying and the court system to prevent a law that would require them to increase the pay of songwriters? That's not good.